Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today on my channel we are without my family to Seven Wonders Gardens, that is Yashwantrao Chauhan Garden in Pune near Swargate. So I have come out with my family. So I am including this video in the lifestyle video. So I'm going to show you everything around. What is this? You can see it's behind my, you can see small miniatures of Seven Wonders of the World. So one by one we are going to visit and I'm going to show you each and everything. So the first thing which you can see behind me is the Taj Mahal. So this is the first thing which I'm seeing because I'm really, really excited to see the Taj Mahal behind me. So we are going to see the front view of the Taj Mahal and this is how beautiful the garden is. So let us go and see the Taj Mahal. So if you can see from behind, this is Statue of Liberty behind me. I'm just catching it because the sun is coming on my this. You can see the Statue of Liberty behind me. Statue of Liberty, as you can see. So, and there is also a 4D show over here going on. So 4D show, I'm going right now to the 4D show. So then I'll go and show you what other Seven Wonders of the World are. World, so in the miniature form. So it's really, really great. I'm going to the 4D show right now. So we will just see the 4D show. I'll just give you the updates. Which of the theme for the show, and the show was Adventures of Ali Baba. It was amazing. It was just amazing. My child just loved it. And here you can see behind me there are small cartoon creatures, that is like Chota Bheem over there, and there is Mowgli over there behind me, and people can take selfies and everything over there. So it's really, really amazing. And there is Ben 10 behind me, I'll just show you. So for the kids also this garden is great. Like you just have 20 rupees entry fees and it's amazing. Like, you know, the 4D is free inside, so you can see these kind of things to take selfies and all. So everything is very good in this garden and it's just 20 rupees, and the 4D show is free, as I said. So behind me here it is the Superman, and here is the Taj Mahal behind me here. So everything, like, you know, it's taken care of, like for the selfies and everything. And outside the garden also there is lot of entertainment, like to have chaat, pani puri and everything. So I'll just give you a look outside the garden also. There is a jumping thing which is for the kids, like, you know. So everything, like there is no slides and swings for the kids, so like the kids gets bored. So after that you can just go outside the, like, you know, garden, and there is like great. So behind me you can see the Eiffel Tower of Paris, a miniature of that. So you can see that, I can give you a view of that. So Eiffel Tower of Paris, and the garden is very pretty, as you can see behind me. It's like very, 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 very pretty, and I'm just taking you through it. So from the entry, the first thing which you get to see is the Eiffel Tower. I'm going little all together, the whole different way. So here behind me is the Eiffel Tower. I'm going to see the Stonehenge of England. So here is the all the information written about it, and I'll just show you how it looks like. It's just over here, so just behind me if you can see. So that is the Stonehenge behind me, again the miniature form. Now behind me if you can see, that is the Leaning Tower of Pisa. We'll go and see that now. So you can see beautiful. Next one is the Colossal over here. This kind of a miniature behind me. So this is how it is. If you can see, it's like this. Very pretty one indeed. So I have already showed you now the whole Seven Wonders of the World. So this is how the whole thing, the tour is now finished. And I'm going to now relax with my family. Here is my family behind me. And I'm going to just have some snacks. And then we'll go out and then have fun with my kid enjoying. So that also video I will be including in this. The beautiful Taj Mahal behind me, and so I brought you near to the Taj Mahal. That was the behind view of the Taj Mahal. So this is the front view of the Taj Mahal, and this is amazing. This is
New York, ma. Hello, watch my island now.
Love it.
Symbol of
love. So things also. So it's a worth once at least you have to visit. If you come to Pune, you have to visit this. And the people are staying in Pune, definitely you need to come here. So yeah, it's a worth seeing. It's like this, that the Colosseum is behind me over here. And this is how the Colosseum looks like. And behind me is the Egypt pyramids, which I showed you earlier, I think. So this is a complete view of the pyramids here behind me. And there is the Taj Mahal behind the pyramid. So very nicely in a small area, everything is nicely distributed. So quite a small area, but amazing.
Thank you.